Audience, what are you doing inside my traffic violation envelope that I just got for parking at my friend's house without a valid permit? What are you doing in there?
Huh? I totally expected to find a ticket in there. Instead, I find audience and a ticket for $60 that I don't want to spend. So I'm contesting it. And I'm driving, which I could be getting another ticket for and should be getting another ticket for. But... I just wanted to, basically I wanted to complain and blame it on me just placing you inside an envelope. Pretty cool. I'm impressed.
Intro of darkness, whilst driving, then redness, then whiteness.
Hello, audience. I just filmed a vlog for Buskus, and I'm working on a project of immense awesomeness that you will find more about over the coming month. I'm excited about. And, what else? There's gotta be something. Oh! I think I'm getting, me and Adam, the director of New Low, are getting interviewed by Indie Mogul this week, later this week, during this week in which I have no free time at all. I'm driving whilst talking to you guys to go work on this project of immense awesomeness. That's actually the name of it. That's not the name of it, but I love dramatic pauses. Whoa, what was that? Did she see that ghost? Did a ghost just fly past the camera? So I mentioned the Bloggy was an awesome camera, and everyone's like, oh, that's been out forever. I've already have 7 of them. That's still already out. Jeez. I'm talking about the new one, the Bloggy Touch, which comes out today or something. Regardless, Chris Perillo reviewed it. Apparently he got an advanced copy, so I'm like, hey, can I get an advanced copy? He's like, no. Oh, me and Chris Perillo have our wonderful Twitter conversations. I just called him Chris Perillo instead of Perillo. I wonder if he'll take offense. I used to watch Tech TV all the time. He's amazing. Tech TV, my family would get together. That's the only two things we would ever do together as a family. Watch Tech TV and play World of Warcraft. Yeah, I have the best family ever. So, anyway. I guess Toby Games is going to be the name of the gaming channel. Or Toby still. But, I mean, I can always change it if I need to. If you guys absolutely hate Toby Games, which I think has a cool ring to it. Sounds kind of like EB Games, as some of you pointed out. Blah, good enough. Good enough for me. Welcome to the laziest vlog series ever, BT dubs. B to the D dub. I'm supposed to turn left here. Oops. Oh, paying attention. Overrated. I'm going to bring my laptop in this case. My Mac, because I'm a freaking fanboy. Actually, because I won it in a contest. in a contest where Falcor peed on the camera. What's it called? Dog pees on camera? Something like that. Or on webcam. And I want it. It's like a $2,000 laptop. I would never buy a full-price Mac. They're so expensive. But it's fun because you do the four-finger swipey. That's why I love it. Totally worth every cent of zero. But it's actually really cool. And I'm getting used to using freaking Mac functions and commands and stuff. It's so weird when you're going backwards. Why do they make it backwards? It's just ridiculous. Like how America makes everything backwards from the rest of the world for fun. Because we can. Mac makes everything backwards from Windows. I guess I'm done talking. I guess you're pretty much bored what I'm saying. I did some president stuff yesterday. Just wanted to finish off this vlog with that. And you people, it's obviously getting a bit too long. There's so many friggin' presidents. And somebody posted, why are Americans so obsessed with knowing their presidents? What are you talking about? Nobody knows our presidents. Nobody cares. Nobody. Me, I know them, so I wanted to teach you. Just for your class, if you're going to school. If not, just so you can be like, hey, check it out, I know the presidents. It's kind of a fun party trick. Also, I know the alphabet backwards. ZUXWVRTSOQPONMKJHDFEDCBA. I did that when I was really bored when I was like 8. I was like, I'm gonna learn the alphabet backwards. And I know it still because I'm a friggin' genius. My brain is bigger than my skull. That's why I always have headaches. I'm just kidding, that's not true. Let's park. We just parked together. How does that feel? What does that mean? It's gloomy. It's the only gloomy day of the year in LA. I do live in LA, not Niceville, by the way, again. I used to live in Niceville. My family lives in Niceville. Let's get out of the car, shall I? Nah, I'm just gonna leave you guys in here. Put you back in my parking ticket envelope that I'm gonna contest. It was an expired friggin' pass. I should not have gotten a $60 ticket for parking at my friend's house. My friend, this chick who has this huge, massive mansion. It's ridiculous. Oh man, it's beautiful. But anyway, I just like to hang out at mansions. She lives next door to Bud Bundy. I mean, am I supposed to say that? You don't know where he lives. Regardless. I'm going into Panera, and I'm going to write, bless your face, peace off, ba-da-do-ba-do-do-do-do-do, subscribe, outro after!